Authorities are installing traffic lights in key intersections to ensure smooth traffic flow, especially along Quezon Avenue. Authorities are also planning to put up traffic lights along North Avenue, Congressional and Ross Boulevard corner EDSA. Motorists also welcome the new traffic scheme, allowing them to go straight to Commonwealth or left to North Avenue. Vehicles from Commonwealth can now also head straight to Quezon Avenue or left to EDSA.